Checkpoint four, from checkpoint three, continue the rotation of the shoulders and the hips, plane shifting from the diagonal rod. At this point here, the shaft should be parallel to the diagonal rod with the butt end of the shaft pointing down to the baseline. Thank you.